How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to Halo 2. What the? Come on. Yeah, our mission now is to locate the prophet. Why is it?
Please, get me something!
Mission is to locate the prophet, regret. Otherwise, because he's going to try to activate Halo. What they think is the cleansing fire or something to the great journey. Will actually cause a galaxy-wide destruction. Yeah.
Why did everyone stop shooting?
Because everyone's dead. All hostiles are. Stop freezing! Oh shit, reload!
Don't make them mad!
Oh shit. Low in ammo. I mean, not even low in ammo. I'm out of ammo. What? Dude. Damn, nice shot, Marines. Does this door open? No? Okay. Boom. Boom. Ow. Bro, why does this thing move? Boom. What the? Oh no. I never been here before. Never mind. I thought I had. Dude, they're dead. Oh, he shouldn't have looked good. What the? Okay, now he's dead. Oh, Punch. Grenade. Oh, come on. Punch. Oh shit.
That's great, sir.
What?
Way to go, sir.
Alright, now what? Where do we go? What the hell was that sound?
And the crowd goes wild.
what's this?
Are you okay?
Oh, no. Guys, get to cover. Ah.
You think you're so tough?
Oh, fuck's sake. Ow.
Incoming.
You're in trouble, Scoot. Ouch, sir. Stupid alien.
My slap grenade. This is for all the pain you made me suffer having to deal with you guys in Halo Reach. I have nothing left. Ah, crap. Nope. Nate. Oh, right.
Are you nuts?
Oh, he's down.
Cortana, the Covenant's getting nosy. I don't want to give away my position, so I'm rerouting a few stragglers back to you. I apologize. These pelicans are all the support you're gonna get.
Understood, ma'am.
Oh no, what happened to the other Marine? No, I'm not gonna take the allies' weapon. No! I'm sorry. No, that weapon is yours, not mine. Oh yay, more weapons.
A gondola is launching from the far towers. Big surprise, it's full of Covenant reinforcements.
Or do I want to take Oh, I can also duel, damn, okay. Yeah, give me SMG and then and I'll use a shotgun for this one. This time. Boom! Boom! Damn, nice shot. Okay. Boom! Fell off the ledge.
Well, they were nice enough to bring us a ride.
Oh, what's this? Another terminal? Oh, no. This is really slow. I remember the first and last time I've been on a gondola was in Venice. Yeah.
I'm not. You done here?
I'm not shooting the glass. Why would you?
This lake couldn't have been formed by volcanic action, which means it was either built this way on purpose or was created by some other cataclysmic event. I'm sorry, were you trying to kill something?
I want to jump across, but at the same time I'm kind of scared to do that. I should fuck it. Jump! Hey, we made it. Alright. Kablam! You had that one. No, you can't shoot the glass, okay. Jump! Yeah. Oh shit, we're being shot at. Okay. Get to cover. Oh, I should have reloaded my shotgun. Damn it.
Told you not to get too close.
Run, reload my shotgun. Damn it. Slam. Slam. Cup slam.
Take your time. I ain't going anywhere.
Alright, let's not waste any, you missed.
Ah, now I see. There's a submerged section that connects these towers to the outlying structures. Looks like we're going down.
Wait, what?
Unless you'd prefer to swim.
Whole car coming up. Oh, that was glass. Okay, only got 12 bullets left in there. What's the other? Okay, well, I guess we're going. Whoa, what the? Hey, what does this look like? Oh, that's. You can't see anything. Oh, damn, okay.
I've intercepted a secure transmission from Regret's carrier to something called High Charity. It seems to be a formal apology to the prophets of truth and mercy. Apparently, Regret jumped the gun when he attacked Earth. He's asking the other prophets to forgive his premature arrival, arguing that no human presence was foretold. That explains why there were so few ships in his fleet. But it's odd a prophet would have such bad intel about his enemy's homeworld.
So, I'm gonna go now, okay?
What? Go where? Oh, damn, okay. But I just noticed that a weapon was there the entire time. Didn't even get, like, washed away. Job. Punch.
Lost track of it.
Punch. Punch.
Is that it, huh?
Oh, that's some. Man, where'd they get fish from?
They never knew what hit them.
Speed run. Let's just speed run. Oh! Shit!
Hey, why don't you run?
Okay, we got him. Boom. Boom. Launch. Oh, that's a... Launch. Launch. Oh, fuck off. I hate those guys so much. You know what? Okay, I'm out. Oh, time to use the laser sword. Ah, well, boom, 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 boom. Not even doing anything. Oh, what the hell just happened? Hey guys! Boom. Oh, I forgot grenade. Oh shit. Grenade! Ah, my shields. Oh, Okay, he's finally down.
That was me.
Alright, the age-old question. Where am I supposed to go this time? Yep. Oh, for fuck's sake, man. Okay, this is new. Yeah, okay, this is new. How did water even get... What's up? Can't trick us. Boom, you're dead. Alright. Okay, you got a checkpoint, so... I'm gonna assume we're supposed to go here. That was whole Jesus done. Unless if I find out that I just went. Oh man.
Regret's carrier just received a response from High Charity. A very well encrypted message from the Prophet of Truth. Listen to this. Your haste has jeopardized the fulfillment of our covenant, threatened our grand design. That you shall be spared a public display of our contempt is thanks only to Mercy and his wise counsel. Truth, Mercy, Regret. Three prophet hierarchs. Killing Regret should shake up the covenant leadership. But frankly, it sounds like you might be doing Truth a favor.
Damn, okay. Let's go!
An enemy!
Oh shit. Boom, let's go! Boom! Oh hey, we're finally back outside. Yay! Oh come on. Hey, look what I got! Bam! Run, 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 run! Boom! Boom! That worked. Okay, so I assume I go here. Grenade! Ah! Shit. Okay, can we activate this?
How's it going, you two?
Terrible.
So far, so good. We're approaching the main temple now. Roger that. I'm as close to the library as I can get. There's some sort of barrier. We're trying to find a way around it. I'll keep you posted.
Fire! Boom! Oh, what? Damn, okay. Just missing every shot. Oh, he's down. Oh, so that's what it sounds like. You know what, for once, I prefer this sound effect better. This much is so loud and echoey. I mean, I guess it's like a realistic approach. I don't know. Oh. I think that's it. We cleared the entire area. Oh, what if I jumped and then just land there? That would be so bad. Oh, yay!
That's the largest Covenant fleet I've ever seen.
Whoa, what the?
The largest anyone's ever seen. Get inside the temple and kill Regret before it can stop us.
So what did this look like? Oh, classic. Now this is big. Oh, shit. Oh, oh my god, that was the best. This is going to be the most oddest thing I say, but I'm thinking about, I'm debating whether or not I want to watch the Halo series. I don't
know. The Covenant team has launched multiple waves of phantoms. Too many for me to track, and we don't have much time.
You're right, we don't have much time, so,
guards all over this place. Watch your back.
Ah, crap. Jump! What's this place look like? Oh, God.
Remove this vermin from my sight.
No! Oh, boy, the enemy!
Target. Take him out!
What the fuck is... Damn. That was...
The phantoms are turning around. The fleet is preparing to fire on our position.
Oh, shit.
We need to get out of here.
Dude, that was so fast. Holy shit. Do not make me repeat the checkpoint. What, are they glassing the Halo? Oh.
This is not your grave, but you are welcome in it.
Okay.